on the red carpet for Manny Pacquiao versus Floyd Mayweather. Obviously, you know that this is Hall of Fame trainer, trainer of the year, trainer of Manny Pacquiao, Freddie Roach. I mean, I can hardly contain my excitement. I know we've all waited, like, you know, it seems like a lifetime for this moment. How does it feel to be, like, on the moment, the morning of the actual press conference?
It's really, really good feeling. You know, this is like, you know, like, it makes it more real, you know, because, like, you just seeing it on ESPN when they announced it first time, I was like, I had a big smile on my face. I was really happy. I mean, I've been waiting for this for 5 years. I mean, I know we were against a very tough opponent. I've been studying for a long time. I have a great game plan. You know, it's changed a little bit along the way because they go both getting a little bit older and they're a little bit different than they were 5 years ago, but I can't wait.
All right, lastly, hold on, man. Radio Raheem here with Freddie Roach. I got to let him get to the red carpet. We'll talk to him a little bit later. Thanks, Freddie.
Thank you very
appreciate
much.
It. You can close quick.